20 years down and a lifetime to go, you will be truly missed. Happy retirement.
After two decades of answering calls while patrolling the streets of the Magic City, Officer Larry Heath has ended his duties with the Birmingham Police Department. His kindness and warm spirit has impacted so many people in East Birmingham, Gate City specifically.
Be with him, guide him, O Lord. You brought him this far and you ain't bringing this far to leave him alone.
As a way to show their love and appreciation, people from the Gate City community and Mount Mariah Missionary Baptist Church honored Officer Heath with a retirement celebration today.
The reason I spent a lot of time in Gate City because I didn't want to be one of those who came down here when it was trouble and to be in and out and then I'm gone. If you get to know people, you come down and you come down without having a call down here and you get to know people, things tend to work out for you better.
Officer Heath told me the people here have been good to him and helped him grow. What you see today speaks volumes about his character and leadership.
For them to reach out to me and want to do something for me, I'm really overwhelmed and I'm thankful.
Over the last 20 years, Officer Heath carried out the motto, treat everyone with respect.
They've treated me with respect and they know if I come on the scene, they know that I'm gonna be fair, I'm gonna treat them with respect. And a lot of times I've come on the scene, they've been like, well, Officer Heath, yeah, man, I did say, I know you got to take me, man, come on. I'm good with that, you know what I'm saying? So they know I'm gonna be fair, they know I'm not gonna railroad them.
That's been his way of bridging the gap between police and the community, simply treating people right. In the meantime, the now retired officer is still figuring out what his new journey will look like now that he has a lot of time on his hand. I'm Fred Davenport.